feels like most one-hit wonders, your 15 minutes of fame is just about over.
Oh, my!
What are you going to do, John? You come out here to do another Chris Scotty routine?
John Cena has come out here to fight!
This thing's exploding right out here in front of us!
These two men despise each other!
Oh, what's it going to be, the whole cabinet in action tonight on Velocity?
Well, the entire locker room cleared out this past week on SmackDown to break up John Cena and JBL, but there will be no stopping the champion and the challenger next Sunday at Judgment Day.
A new tune. I like it. New tune for Orlando.
Following contest is scheduled for
one fall,
making its way to the ring from Miami, Florida. Weighing in at 257 pounds, he is the United States champion, Orlando Jordan.
It's got a good beat, huh? Orlando's new music, I like it.
It's very cool.
Unlike you, Josh Matthews.
SmackDown presents WWE Judgment Day, sponsored by Clear Self-Permit. Judgment Day will be live in just 8 days from the Target Center in Minneapolis, Minnesota, and exclusively on pay-per-view. Clear Self-Permit. Clear skin while you wash and shave.
Well, Orlando will have his work cut out with him tonight, as he will take on one of the crowd's favorites and most popular.
And from West Brooklyn, weighing in at 208 pounds, Scotty Too Hotty.
Well, definitely a different reaction when Scotty Too Hotty comes out than a member of the cabinet, despite the fact that Orlando is the United States champion, not as beloved by the fans as Scotty Too Hotty.
Much like Scotty Too Hotty's theme music says, turn it up. And that's exactly what the fans, the great WWE fans in this arena, have done with the appearance of Scotty Too Hotty.
Scotty doing his thing. We're about to get started.
The entire Velocity Nation on their feet for Scotty Too Hotty.
Cabinet well represented. The Bashams earlier picking up a tag team victory, and now the United States champion, Orlando Jordan, matching wits with Scotty Too Hotty.
And of course, the big match for the cabinet, 8 days away.
Whoa.
Judgment Day, WWE Championship. John Cena defending his title for the very first time against the former champion, JBL, in an I Quit match.
Let me ask you something, Josh. When you bring up the I Quit match, do you think it's worse to talk about a guy's mother, or is it worse to say I quit to a man that you cannot stand?
I can't imagine being in a fight with someone for the WWE Championship in front of the entire world and not being able to take it anymore. Saying the words, I quit, uttering the words, I quit, it is absolutely humiliating. It's a bit emasculating to do that. And one of these men, either JBL or John Cena, is going to say, I quit in just 8 days.
And you can't imagine either superstar doing it, so it is actually worse, in your opinion, than talking about their mothers.
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, we clarified that point, and their moms probably don't want to talk to them if they say, I quit.
I don't know if anyone will. I mean, how will JBL face the cabinet if JBL says, I quit next Sunday?
And we know JBL put himself in the situation earlier by saying he's never quit, he's not a quitter, which led John Cena right there. No? What do you, I mean, will one of these guys, one of these superstars be knocked unconscious and have to come to say I quit? Who knows?
Well, who knows what it's going to take to get either John Cena or JBL, two men who have never quit anything in their entire lives, to utter the words, I quit. It is going to be brutal. It is going to be sadistic, and it is going to go down next Sunday in Minneapolis, and what a better place to do so than at Judgment Day.
At the Target Center. Do not miss it. Should be absolutely outstanding. And Scotty Too Hotty with an outstanding move here, the head scissors, and sends the United States champion flying.
You know, we only have one more stop until Judgment Day, and that's SmackDown this upcoming week, Sioux City, Iowa. What's going to go down this upcoming week when we are just 3 days away from Judgment Day?
Scotty Too Hotty a bit out of the ring and rubs that left shoulder into that ring post. Can't feel good. And right now, Orlando Jordan taking advantage of it. And speaking of a superstar who takes advantage, how about Kurt Angle taking advantage of the fact that Booker T was still in the ring and goes in and harasses Charmel? We'll find out, maybe we'll find out exactly what Kurt Angle did to Charmel that made her so completely rattled.
Charmel screaming at the top of her lungs, finally, thank God, Booker T made his way into the locker room, made his way into his personal locker room where Charmel thought she was safe, and the damage was already done, apparently.
Well, whatever it was not good, and we'll find out more about that in Sioux City. Perhaps a mini Judgment Day before the major event. Scotty Tuhati working away on the ribs of Orlando Jordan. Didn't seem to bother Jordan at all.
No, Orlando Jordan has Scotty Tuhati right where he wants him. Just think what it would do for Scotty Tuhati, though. Scotty Tuhati trying to find a way to get back on the page. If Scotty Tuhati can defeat Orlando Jordan, then in my opinion, Scotty Tuhati deserves an opportunity to do so once again with the United States title on the line.
That's a good point. And Scotty Tuhati certainly giving a good account of himself tonight. Flying off the ropes with a big elbow and a back body drop to the United States champion. Scotty Tuhati into the corner, but Orlando Jordan raising up that right hand and striking with that elbow. Oh, Orlando misses with that clothesline. Scotty Tuhati comes back with a great super kick. Both superstars on the canvas. This is Scotty Tuhati's opportunity, Josh.
Oh, this is it right now. Scotty Tuhati needs to muster up anything that he has left. Get to his feet. Try to pin Orlando Jordan. Try to elevate himself and beat the United States champion on Saturday night.
Scotty Tuhati looks absolutely out on his back. Orlando Jordan dazed and confused, rising from the ropes. Scotty Tuhati with a nip up and finds some energy. Here comes, the Bulldog was coming in. The clothesline comes instead from Orlando Jordan.
Too much time by Scotty Tuhati, and I think that's going to do it.
I think you're exactly right. Orlando Jordan crawls over and puts the finishing touches on.